the road to WrestleMania and WWE Elimination Chamber comes your way just 1 week from this Sunday. I'm Mackenzie Mitchell for WWE Now, and this is what you need to know about tonight's Friday Night SmackDown.
Many will say one of the most important draft picks in the history of Friday Night SmackDown.
One of Tribe B.
Former world champion, was known as the Monday Night Messiah. That has to change now since he's on Friday Night, Seth Rollins.
Not worry about the semantics, Cole. Let's be excited about
Daniel
the greater good.
Bryan, it is so good to see you. It's been so long. I am thrilled that your wife, Bree, let you off daddy duty for a night so that you could come back to work and share in the excitement of the Thunderdome.
A savior returns to SmackDown tonight as Seth Rollins makes his way back to the Blue Brand. Rollins reemerged during this year's Royal Rumble match for the first time since we saw him sacrifice himself for Team SmackDown at Survivor Series last November. There's no telling what might be on his mind or which other superstars might be eagerly awaiting his return tonight.
Backup.
All right, that's your one pass. You disrespected me. Therefore, you disrespected my family. So I'm only gonna say this once. Acknowledge me. Acknowledge me as the main event of WrestleMania. Acknowledge me as the champion of choice. Say my name. You understand me? Say my name. That's your cue. Go.
Who's Ed's gonna choose?
Also on SmackDown, the head of the table promises to make a blockbuster announcement regarding the Universal Championship. Reigns had turned his attention towards Edge last week, but KO came out and let Reigns know that there's still unfinished business between them. What effect, if any, will the Kevin Owens situation have on Reigns' blockbuster announcement? So don't miss it when it all goes down tonight on Friday Night SmackDown at 8, 7 Central on Fox. Are you ready?